I had a dream that I called Verizon and they had me on hold, and then they kept switching me through to higher and higher and higher authority until I actually got on to the CEO of Verizon, Ivan G. Seidenberg. "Mrs. Appleby," he said, "I started my career in telecommunications 40 years ago as a cable splitter. I'll be right over." I woke up next morning convinced that the phone had been repaired in the night. It's still exactly the same.